The New York Times reports former soldiers from Colombia, South Africa and elsewhere are living here in Zayat Military City, tucked away in yellow barracks behind barbed wire. They're being trained by former soldiers and special ops commandos from the US and Europe.